I'm making the award to Secretary of State Hillary Clinton. It's a great honor for me. She unfortunately won't be here. She's rather busy these days, but my heart will be in this, and I'm sure she will be here in spirit to receive this award.